think it's time for Jack the Letter Rip.